So basically, in the previous video, we are just learning about the pandas. So in this video, we are just using the Titanic dataset. You know about the Titanic case. So the Titanic dataset, we are just finding some insight with the help of pandas library and the Python. So basically, we are using pandas library. So first, we are just finding the our data from the Kaggle, and the data is to be the very inputs like the age of the passengers, like the charge of the passengers, like the name of the passenger, and many more inputs in that Titanic dataset. So we are working on that. So and find some insights also. So let's start with importing the libraries and some finding the head of values, like five values on top, and just finding the describe value of particular values. So what are the functions in the pandas we are just using all? So like information of function, columns, dot column function, and many more. So let's start.
So hello everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel Saksham Digital Technology. So in the previous video, we are just working on our Titanic dataset with the help of pandas library. So in this, we are just how to read a pandas CSV file in the pandas library. So we are just learning about head function, tail function, and the concept of type, and the describe function, and the null is null value, how to find null values, how to find the sum of null values, and also we are just storing the column names in the columns variable with the help of columns, dm.columns, and also these some like we are finding the object type of data types in the data. So in this video, we are just applying some condition on our data. For that, we are just